A Tongan airline is hoping to restart a direct service from the kingdom to Samoa soon. That'll take almost a day off existing travel times. Currently, one has to transit through either New Zealand or Fiji to make a connection. The flights from Tonga to Samoa were scheduled to begin last month, but plans were put on hold when Cyclone Jita ravaged the Friendly Islands. Real Tonga Airlines is confident the flights will improve connections between the kingdom and her neighbours.
The travel time between the two countries should be reduced by quite a lot. And also the fare should be cheaper to travel. It's also connecting Tonga to the US market directly instead of going via Fiji and New Zealand.
And Real Tonga will use a Saab 340 aircraft, which seats up to 30 passengers, to fly twice a week via the island of Rivau.